Reading B.
Percy's quest is filled with danger, and along the way he encounters many deadly creatures. The only bright spot is his meeting with Ares, god of war, who gives him a bag full of snacks and money, and even buys him a cheeseburger.
When Percy finally arrives in the underworld and comes face to face with the mighty Hades, things don't exactly go as planned. Hades doesn't have the lightning, and he thinks the real thief is Percy.